Hello. I'm trying out the whole voiceover thing of my videos again, so if you like it, leave a comment and subscribe for more. Here's a Tamiya F-16C in 1/48 scale. The box has nice box art, so let's see what's inside. As you see, the box is packed full of plastic goodies. Lots of sprues with lots of different parts, but the kit goes together very well. Tamiya gives you two different canopies, one that is darker than the other. The wings are molded alongside the fuselage and the upper and lower halves. Tamiya also gives you a large range of plastic weapons to play with. As said, the fuselage comes in upper and lower halves. The instructions are normal Tamiya instructions, so if you're familiar with them, you'll have a great time with this kit. Tamiya also gives you two decal sheets, which are of nice quality. That was the whole review, so if you like that, please like, comment, and sub if you want to see the full build. Thank you.